Hi, welcome to Enchiridion. I'm very excited to share with you these facts on Tuojiangosaurus. Tuojiangosaurus was a herbivorous Stegosaurian dinosaur from the Late Jurassic Period, recovered from the Upper Shaximiao Formation of what is now Sichuan Province in China. Physically similar to the North American Stegosaurus, Tuojiangosaurus was the first Stegosaurid to be discovered in China, and today remains the best known from Asia. Tuojiangosaurus is seen as a basal or primitive form that displays a typical stegosaurid form and posture while retaining features that would be lost in later genera. It appears to have been limited to a quadrupedal posture that saw its head close to the ground where it could feed upon low vegetation. Its teeth are similar to those of other related dinosaurs and are more suitable for use upon softer vegetation that didn't require a lot of pull to remove from the main plants. It was around 23 feet or 7 meters long and 6.6 feet or 2 meters high. In 2010, Gregory S. Paul estimated the weight of a 6.5 meter long Tuojiangosaurus at 2.8 tons. In 1977, Donk provided a diagnosis, yet this largely consisted of traits shared with other stegosaurs. In 1990, Peter Malcolm Galton pointed out an autapomorphy, the spines of the vertebrae of the tail base with spines with bony skirts running from the front to the sides. It has a typical narrow and low head, bulky body, and low teeth of other stegosaurs. The limbs, especially the arms, are rather short. There are at least 25 dentary teeth. The teeth have a thick base, cingulum, merging at the inside into a triangular vertical median ridge. The dorsal vertebrae have tall neural arches. The shoulder blade has a rectangular acromion, or a bony process in the scapula. Like Kentrosaurus, Tuojiangosaurus had two rows of plates along the spine, which became taller over the hip region. Those at the neck and the front trunk were rounded or pear-shaped. The plates at the rear back became more pointed and triangular. All plates had a thickened central section, as if they were modified spikes. Dong estimated there were about 17 pairs of plates and spikes. Tuojiangosaurus had very distinctive back plates that are tall, narrow, and triangular. These plates run from the neck to about halfway down on the tail, and like most stegosaurids, were at their largest when over the hips. While early depictions of stegosaurids saw these plates as being for either thermoregulation or defense, modern analysis has found the plates to not really be suitable for either of these two purposes. The plates themselves are too weak and brittle to protect against a powerful bite, and not adapted enough for efficient thermoregulation purposes. This leaves the explanation of an interspecies display, where stegosaurids could recognize others of their kind by the arrangement and shape of the plates, which differed between individuals' genera and species. Its spiked tail, or thagomizer, was almost certainly for defense against predators. The two outward-pointing, rather robust spikes on Tuojiangosaurus's thagomizer were arranged at a 45-degree angle, and evidence associated with other stegosaurids strongly suggests that this was an active weapon for use against attacking dinosaurs. Whereas the thagomizer spikes of Stegosaurus were used against predators like Allosaurus, the thagomizer of Tuojiangosaurus was likely a defense against similar predatory theropod dinosaurs like Sinraptor. Dong thought it was possible that there were four pairs of spikes. Paul, based on Shunkangosaurus SB3 specimen BC00208, interpreted the thagomizer as a pincushion array with two vertical pairs of thick spikes and a third pair of narrow spikes pointing to behind. In 1974, during construction of the Wujiaba Dam in Sigang, Sichuan, the remains of Stegosaurus were discovered. Tuojiangosaurus multispinus, the type and only species of Tuojiangosaurus, was named and described in 1977, which was exactly 100 years after the naming of Stegosaurus, which means it was a legendary moment, by Othniel Charles Marsh. And it was named by Dong Siming, Su Shiwu, Li Xuanmin, and Shang Yi Yang. The holotype CB209 was found in a layer of the Upper Shaximiao Formation, dating from the Oxfordian to Cambridgian. It consists of a rather complete skeleton that, however, lacks parts of the skull, lower jaws, tail, and limbs. In 1977, it represented the most complete Stegosaurian skeleton found in Asia. The paratype was specimen CB210, a sacrum. Subsequently, more material has been referred, including juveniles. This complemented the holotype with elements of the skull, especially the brain case and the lower jaws. A mounted skeleton of Tuojiangosaurus multispinus is on display at the Municipal Museum of Chongqing. Additionally, a mounted cast is on display at the Natural History Museum in London. Another mount is displayed in the Beijing Museum of Natural History in a conflict with Yangchuanosaurus. A cast of the original fossilized dinosaur skeleton found at Wujaba Quarry in 1977 is also on display at Bolton Museum in United Kingdom. Paul suggested that Xialangosaurus and Chungkingosaurus were in fact the juveniles of Tuojiangosaurus. Tuojiangosaurus means Tuo River Lizard. The generic name is derived from the river Tuo. It was named by Dong et al. In 1977. It belongs to the kingdom Animalia, the phylum Chordata, the Cladinosauria, the order Ornithischia, the suborder Stegosauria, the genus Tuojiangosaurus, and the species Tuojiangosaurus multispinus. Tuojiangosaurus was placed by Dong in Stegosauridae in 1977, specifically in Stegosaurini. In 2004, a cladistic analysis by Gollin recovered Tuojiangosaurus in a rather dry position as a sister species of Xialangosaurus. An analysis by Octavio Matus, Maidman, and Nikolai Christiansen, published in 2009, found that Tuojiangosaurus fell outside of Stegosauridae, though its exact position in Stegosauria was uncertain, and may have been either as an early branching member of the group, or a later branching species closer to Stegosaurids. Due to the relatively fragmentary nature of the remains, its exact position was uncertain. A more comprehensive analysis by Rabin and Maidman in 2017 found that it grouped the Tuojiangosaurus and its relatives. Species include the type, which is Tuojiangosaurus multispinus. The specific name is derived from Latin multus, meaning many, and spina, meaning spine. It was a herbivore. Tuojiangosaurus ate low-lying ground vegetation. It was up to 23 feet or 7 meters long. It weighed roughly 3 tons or 2.8 tons. Or 2,800 kilograms. It has been found in the Upper Shaximiao Formation in Sichuan Province, China. It lived during the Late Jurassic roughly 155.7 to 145.5 million years ago, and fossil representation includes remains of two individuals, one of which is over half complete, which is good news for paleontologists. And with that, thank you for watching this program episode of Dinosaurs on Earth Shorts under the Jurassic Period Stegosaurs. I eventually, in the long term, plan to make a huge documentary about Stegosaurus, simply because I love it. And I have to thank you guys for your support. My original plan for this channel was 450 subscribers by the end of the year, and that number has been surpassed by over 110 subscribers, and we're not even half towards the end of the year, so that's great news. Recently, my Liopleurodon video reached an age of 6 months, and in that time it has surpassed 1,000 views as my first video, which I see is a great achievement that I have to be grateful for. Thank you so much for your feedback and support. I reply to every single comment and just like, wow, thank you. As always, this is Enchiridion. See you next time.